His instincts are like no other linebacker in the nation, and you rarely see him miss a tackle. Look for him to be a big reason as to why they win today.
Let me tell you why I agree with you. Washington State is going to run through.
Thanks, Kirk and Lee. Well, the team captains look like they're ready for the coin toss, so we'll send it down to the field. Fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. Kicks it off. Number 7 builds it at the 9. Ball on their own 22. Number 8 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Back to pass. Under heavy pressure. He is going to be sacked for the loss.
It was just that for people to block.
And the ring crowd.
Tacks on the extra point. With less than 4 minutes to go in the first, the score, Washington State 7, Washington nothing. Washington State ready to kick this one off. Kicks it off. Number 10 takes from the 10. And we got an injured player on the field. Start this drive at the 23. safety made a really nice play on the ball and ran the interception.
This guy's got potential. I'll tell you what, he keeps it up, you might see him playing on Sundays.
And they'll look to capitalize on a good field position here. It's third down and two to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. They get out there on the toss. They're wrestling down the backfield. On that defensive stop.
That's a great effort by the defensive line there. Anytime you can get into the backfield and disrupt the timing of a run like this, you're going to come up with a big stop.
Balance. Got it to his receiver. And they make the stop.